please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Northern Arc Capital, formerly called IFMR Capital, which provides access for debt under ranked businesses, is looking to raise nearly around 600 crore rupees in a pre-IPO round. Bids are likely to be open today, and CNBC-TV18's Priya Seth joins us, and she's going to give us all those exclusive details. Priya, what will the funds be used for, and when is the IPO planned?
Well, absolutely, debt platform Northern Arc Capital is looking to raise about 600 crore rupees through the private equity route. Now, this is a pre-IPO fundraise is what we do understand. And at this point in time, we do understand that there are about 8 to 10 private equity investors who are interested as far as bidding for this is concerned. Now, this fundraise, we understand part of the funds will be used for the company to support business as well as growth. And the remaining will be used to dilute some share. Do remember that existing investors, including Standard Chartered Private Equity, Fidelity International, as well as Leapfrog, hold about 55% in the company. So they would perhaps look at diluting some part of their stake as a part of this pre-IPO round. But the IPO, do remember, is expected in financial year 20. And, April to May 2019 is when we can expect the company going ahead with the IPO. But of course, the valuation as well as the stake dilution details will be discussed after the funding is completed. But of course, all eyes on the bidding, and the bids will be open today. In fact, we did reach out to the company, and the company is yet to respond to our query.
All right, thanks very much for that, Priya. The other big story that we're tracking is that Kumar Mangalam Birla's retail company, Aditya Birla Retail, is likely to announce a deal with Amazon-backed Samara Capital soon. My colleague Nisha is here with those details. Nisha, over to you.
Thanks for that, Sumaira. Of course, it's going to be a large transaction. And the most important bit to note here is that Amazon is trying to play out its omni-channel approach in India in a big way. And this deal is going to be a big example of that. So after investments in Shoppers Stop earlier this year, Amazon is going to back Samara Capital, and they are likely to buy out more stores, which is part of Aditya Birla Retail Limited, which is a closely held company. And the deal size could be around 4,200 crore rupees for supermarket and hypermarket kind of a brand chain, which has close to about 600 stores pan-India. So that's an important transaction here. A few more details on that. As per the FDI guidelines, Amazon will not be in a controlling stake, and Samara Capital could be holding 51% and above in this large transaction. Even Pranab Barua, who heads more at this point in India, is the one who is likely to take over the operations for the new buyers as well and switch over to the new buyers as part of the deal is what we gather. So those are a few important details to note. It's going to help Aditya Birla Group in two ways. First, of course, it's a loss-making entity more, so stop loss there. And on the other hand, 4,000 crore rupees of debt on the books of this company will be wiped off with this large transaction. So Amazon looking big on India, foreign inflows in the retail sector in India is really coming in.